हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. वेलकम टू लाइफ ऑफ इंडियन मॉम इन सिंगापुर. सो दिस इज़ द मेन एंट्रेंस एरिया ऑफ साइंस सेंटर. वी नीड टू शो आवर टिकट्स एज वेल. हैव टू डू सिक्योरिटी चेक इन बिफोर एंट्रिंग इनसाइड. So finally we entered in this beautiful and amazing exhibition. It holds the largest collection of educational materials devoted to science in Singapore. This giant metal hand is originally horizontal, but if we see in this mirror, it's showing vertical position. Beautiful lighting effects. There are optical illusion light, fantastic mirror images, mind eye, Professor Crackett's light fantastic. This is a wire sculpture elephant view. Future maker area to develop curiosity towards science and engineering. This is the formation of beautiful cloud ring exhibit with DIY. The phenomenon of smoke rings can be observed in volcano eruption and more. While there is not local volcano, you can still create your very own cloud ring maker. So this is a butterfly up close. In this we can see immerse journey through the stages of butterfly metamorphosis. Here we experience the fascinating transformation of a butterfly from an egg to a butterfly winged adult. These butterflies are enjoying fruit juices. People are not allowed to touch the species. We have seen various varieties of beautiful and colorful butterfly here who are moving freely here and there. Now this is something different. Amazing creatures we can see with laser light effects. This is the overview of Future Maker. Science is always relevant in our daily lives, even in the way we view things in our environment. The earth is constantly changing. Some changes are incremental, some are split seconds. But both can result into violent events that devastate human communities. Earth alive, where we can encounter forces and processes that underlie Earth's changes. The exhibits are organized into spheres that reflect Earth science and systems, geospheres, hydrospheres, and atmosphere. Now, this is something interesting and amazing place, and purpose of this exhibit making is to face your fear.
Everyone from medieval Celtics and Aztecs to the ancient Greeks and Chinese.
Now this is infinite maze. Now we came in different section. Energy Story is a new permanent exhibition that explores the sources, transformation and uses of energy from natural cycles to modern applications. It's Singapore Metro lines. By pushing different buttons, it relates the metro lines of that time. It's an aerial satellite map of Singapore. It's on the floor. This is the artificial earthquake experience space. So friends, ending this video now. We missed to see the Omni Theater as the theater already closed. I hope you enjoyed with us. Please like the video if you liked it. And don't forget to subscribe my channel if you are new on my channel. We'll be see you all in my next video. Thank you so much for watching it. Take care. Bye-bye.